YouTube, what it do? Good morning. What it do, Rosebud? Today we got a white Sienna van. Full detail. Got my brother Andre out here helping me today. Already got started with the vacuuming process. As you can see, Andre's over here vacuuming. Oh yeah, and God, unfortunately, don't have the van no more. Not gonna call them names, but it was stolen. New one's coming soon. So just stay tuned for that new video. We're gonna get back to you in a second. Gonna bust this down, finish vacuuming, take care of the panels, desk, shampoo, and I'll get back to you. So we're back, wiping down the dashboards, all the panels, steaming those out nice and good. We have another full detail after that, I believe a F-150. And we have a full interior as well. Happy Labor Day, guys. How's all you detailers out there doing? How's all my subscribers doing? Yeah, bust this one out today. My trusty steamer. Gets the job done. It's not a McCullough. It gets the job done. This van, it wasn't too bad. Biggest problem is the cup holders, if you can see. Yuck. Bust them out. Still got Andre back there vacuuming. It's a little hot today, guys. Supposed to be 81 degrees. That's cool, being that it's been like 60. I'm out here in the northeast, out in Pennsylvania, Susquehanna Valley region. Like, comment, subscribe. Down all in there in the cracks and crevices. I'm gonna just sit that in there for a while. Get my brushes together. And guys, what products do y'all like to use? I use an assortment. I like to support other businesses. Other entrepreneurs like myself. Dealing with this chemical guy today. Got this going on. It has steering wheel nice and right. So now I'm back. We spraying down the seats with this leather cleaner I got. from a vendor I use out in Oklahoma. Shout out to Detailers United Radio. Shout out to Sly Gang University. We out here. Shout out to my nigga June Jones, Rona the Polish you. So, bro, go get that leather cleaner show so we can show our folks what we using. This is what it looked like. Diluted 4-to-1. People ask me how I get that nice shine on my leather. This is how. So, this is what I use. Detail Supply Warehouse Leather Clean with conditioner already in it. You see it spray on, wipe off. And it's good for plastics, vinyl, and leather. Well, that's one of my secrets right there. Let you guys know. So it's a good cleaner. Use it on the plastics. Wherever you want in the car. Another bottle for you.
That's what you know?
Yeah. Drying up. Now we're working our way to the middle. Spray it down. And it smells good. It leaves a nice fresh smell in your vehicle. Like I said, it's universal. Hit everything. Get it all.
You get up here already, man?
Yep. Not the seat, though. So that's that process. Driver seat. Hit it with the steam first. Since this is the most common use. Take up some of that dirt. Spray on our product. See that, bro? I'm gonna finish this driver's seat. Already got the front panel done. Now, clean that glass. Clean out this cup holder some more. Driver door's done. Just wipe that down and then we just gonna use the dress up the inside. So I'll get back with you in a second.
Go.
So we're pretty much done with the inside. Gotta touch it up a little bit, hit the windows, dressing and everything up. I'm over here getting the mats out the way. My secret to these is a scrub brush and some Dawn dishes. Gets the job done every time. Hit the backs, hang them out to dry. I'll put them over here. What's that?
You
yeah. What? Get it all. Whatever you want, right? Get it all. Get ready to scrub these tires. One more time. And what y'all guys use to clean y'all tires with? Spray them down real good. On my tires and an assortment of other things. It's hot out here, guys. Okay. Put that on there. I do like to use this as well. Take my brush. process goes. All right, on to the next three. Get back at you. So we get ready to get started on the wash process. Clean the bills. Andre's finishing up on the other side. Getting ready to spray it down. Have you guys watch this. Some of the product I use, Superior Products Dirt Buster. Pretty good deal right here. Another product it uses is Coverall Superior Products. I don't really use this on the wheels too much, but I do use it for the bugs.
You want me to open it up?
All right, guys, gonna get it rinsed off and get back with you. All washed up. In the process of waxing it. Already got this side waxed up. Put it down in color. This part anyway. That wax on there, put that glue on there, and work it in. You can put it on wet or dry. I like to put it on wet personally. Hit the windows with it. That. It's got done waxing it. I thought it was recording. I guess I didn't press record.
Yeah, I took some pictures too. I put them in the review.
Okay. Thank you. Smoke damn.